This is Karev of Heritage Hip Hop with a hip hop moment. This Monday, we celebrate Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day. In 1992, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day was attacked by Evan Meacham, the governor of Arizona, and he went to war with Public Enemy, a hip hop group that stood for black nationalism and activism. We celebrate Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day by celebrating the people and the sacrifices made for the civil rights movement. By the time we get to Arizona music video, was made in response to the holiday being taken off the books in Arizona by Public Enemy acting as paramilitary group or troopers who went to war against the government to celebrate Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. At the time, this video was very controversial. It debuted on MTV and was taken off of MTV. Ms. Coretta Scott King herself even said that this video was too violent and did not stand for what Dr. Martin Luther King stood for. As time went on, we see that Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. not only stood for nonviolence, but he got a little frustrated with America as more and more people of color were being attacked. The lack of economics and the economic disparity was coming out, and he was getting more militant. As he said, he was tired of marching and he felt like he led his people into a burning house. We salute on Heritage Hip Hop all artists that go against the grain and fight against evil, especially in the world full of prejudice, genocide, hate, exploitation, and ultimately the death of people unjust in this society. And we salute Public Enemy and everybody else who stands for their people and for the rights of others to exist in the world that says that they do not exist. If by chance you do celebrate Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Day, I highly suggest by the time we get to Arizona so that you may see what hip hop did to make a statement against those who try to show hate and also show a malice discontent towards us as God's people, a righteous people, and the people who have a right to exist. This is Karev of Heritage Hip Hop saying thank you. May the memory of Dr. Martin Luther King live on, and may we always honor those who have done their best to make sure that we exist and have a voice in this society.